When it comes to planning a wedding, it's a beautiful nightmare. How much we enjoy the feel of getting married, but the planning of it can be confusing and exhausting. There is so much to do in each section, from wedding shopping to finalizing the songs you wish to be played in your wedding and much more. But don't worry. We are here with the wedding checklist, which you can take and plan your wedding in 12 months. We have listed all the things you would require to do while planning a wedding. Let's get started. 10 to 12 months before the wedding. The first step towards your wedding planning should be setting a date. Talk to your parents and your family priest and set a date for your wedding and other wedding functions. After setting a date, you should decide the budget of your wedding and both bride and groom's contribution in the wedding. The important decision after setting a budget is hiring a planner. Interview and hire a good wedding planner. After hiring a wedding planner, decide what kind of wedding do you want, destination wedding or local wedding. Make a list of all wedding functions you're going to have at your wedding, like mehndi, sangeet, haldi, etc. Have a word with your planner and start looking for your favorite wedding venue and pre-book them in advance. Compile a guest list and send them a notice. 7 to 9 months before the wedding. Start interviewing wedding vendors and finalize the best ones, or go with your wedding planner's choice. Finalize your wedding theme, decor, lights, stage, etc. with your wedding planner. This can be tricky as there are many new themes and designs, but you can speak to your planner and choose the best and the latest design. It is also a great time to start wedding shopping. If you're planning on taking a lot of dresses, then you can look for wholesale markets in Surat and Tirupur. You get the latest designs at an amazing price. You can also book your favorite jewelers and give them an order so that they can customize your jewelry according to your taste. Get your wedding planner your guest list and numbers and ask them to confirm their availability and finalize the guest list. 6 to 8 months. The first thing you can do during this time is finalize your menu for the wedding. There are a lot of cuisines from which you can choose from. We suggest you to go for full meal menus. That way you can save a lot of money. You can also look into finalizing hotel bookings for your guests. Just speak to your planner and they can get you the best deals on the hotels. Talk to your wedding registry office and set up a registry. Get your marriage documents ready, as the government procedures can take some time. Sit with your planner and finalize your wedding photographs, caterers and other wedding vendors. Or you can just go with the wedding planner's choice. 4 to 6 months. Set up a wedding website. This will help your guests to know about your wedding easily. Discuss with your planner and work with the transportation for all your wedding decor functions and even for your guests. Coordinate with your planner and plan all your wedding functions. Make a list of things you would require at your wedding function and give it to your planner. They will handle the rest. Book a honeymoon package. If you book it in advance, you will get a good price at it. You can take your planner's help with it as well. This is also a good time to finalize your stylist, makeup artist, as it's easy to get appointments 4 to 6 months in advance. 2 to 4 months. It's now time to finalize all your wedding function dresses. You can have your wedding dress and jewelry coordinated with your partner and family. Also, talk to your planner and schedule your pre-wedding shoot dates. Discuss with your photographer what type of photos and videos would you require in your wedding. You can talk to them about candid photos or pre-wedding story videos. Finalize minute details with your caterer for your menu and have final discussions with your wedding planner about the cuisine and the number of meals you're ordering. Always go for some extra food as Indians can have an appetite. Discuss with your planner and finalize your wedding card designs. Also, order some return gifts for your guests. 1 month before the wedding. Finalize your wedding playlist with your DJ. Also check with your planner what kind of sangeet and wedding performances can be organized within your budget. Cross-check with your wedding planner timings and details for your wedding functions and make sure that you and your planner are on the same page. Get the necessary documents for changing your name. Finalize your guest seating plan for all your wedding functions. This is a very minute but important task. Ask your planner to check with all your guests if they are bringing anybody else with them. It's India, so be ready for all kind of last minute adjustments. 2 weeks before the wedding. Finalize all the necessary things for your wedding functions. Start your beauty routine for the wedding and also start your dance rehearsals for your sangeet and wedding. An important thing to do before your wedding is hire a security service. You can discuss with your planner and get this done. Finalize your wedding ornaments with your jeweler. And dear bride and groom, don't forget to get the spa treatment booked. This is also the time to make sure that your wedding planner has coordinated all the arrangements according to your plan. And finally, enjoy your wedding functions. I hope you have found the video useful. And if you have any more points, kindly let us know in the comment section below. A detailed book is going to be released soon on the Get Set Wed community website. This website is a hub for all the information related to wedding. You can check it out by clicking on the link in the description below. And also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bye-bye.